To be fair, you have to have a very high IQ to understand Rick and Morty. The humor is extremely subtle, and without solid grasp of theoretical physics, most of the jokes will go over a typical viewer's head. There's also Rick's nihilistic outlook, which is definitely woven into his characterization, his personal philosophy, draws heavily from Narutonaya literature, for instance. The fans understand this, though. They have the intellectual capacity to truly appreciate the depths of these jokes, to realize that they're not just funny, they see something deep about life. As a consequence, people who dislike Rick and Morty truly are idiots. Of course, they wouldn't appreciate, for instance, the humor in Rick's existential catchphrase, Wubba Lubba Dub Dub, which itself is a cryptic reference to Turgenev's Russian epic Fathers and Sons. I'm smirking right now, imagining while this idle-pated simpleton scratching their heads in confusion as Dan Harmon's genius unfolds itself on the television screens. What fools, how I pity them. And yes, by the way, I do have a Rick and Morty tattoo, and no, you cannot see it, it's only for the ladies' eyes, and even they have to demonstrate that they're within 5 IQ points of